Hi there. My name is Samuel Mbogwa from Barley Africa Limited. Today I'm going to show you how to make hydroponic barley fodder step by step. Please follow me to the hydroponic fodder unit. All you need to grow hydroponic barley fodder from this stage to this stage are, number one, barley seeds. As you can see, they are clean. Number two, clean aluminium tray. Okay. Pure aluminium to avoid rust. Number three, water. Clean water, it could be borehole water, rain water, or even municipal water. Let's get started. Step one, weigh and soak your barley. Weigh the exact amount of barley that can fit into your tray. For our tray here, we will use 2 kg of seeds because the dimensions of the tray is 4 feet by 1 foot by 1.5 inches. We will then put our 2 kg of barley in a 10 liter bucket and soak them in water for not more than 4 hours. Note that the amount of water you put in does not matter, as long as all the seeds are submerged underwater. Second step is to drain the water and incubate the seeds. After 4 hours, drain all the water from the bucket, then cover the wet seeds with a lid that has pierced holes because the germinating seeds require oxygen. Remember, during the 48 hours, every 12 hours we have to moisten our seeds. And I'm going to show you how to do it. Very simple. Just take a handful of water, put it on the bucket, and then make sure they are evenly moistened. That's how we do it. Make sure that they are evenly moistened. After which, the lid of the bucket is replaced. Now, after 1 day, you'll notice that your seeds have these small radicles, the whitish radicles that you can see there. That is after 1 day. After 2 days, you do not struggle to see the radicles. You can see these are not yet 2 days, but this is day two, so you can see they are radicles. So these are the seeds that are normally ready to be planted. The third step is planting on clean trays. After 48 hours of incubation, transfer the seeds to a clean aluminium or plastic tray and spread the barley evenly with your hands across the tray. Then make sure you leave a small space. The reason we leave that small space is to ensure that the roots of the fodder do not block the holes. As you can see, there are some holes over here at the end of one tray. Place the tray on a slope with a perforated end of it on the lower side of the slope. Step 4 is watering. Water your barley at least 3 times a day and ensure all seeds come into contact with the water. That is, water generously. Step 5, harvesting. For poultry, harvest the fodder on day 4. The shoots are pretty small, and once you check inside, see, still have some food left, this whitish matter. For pigs and rabbits, harvest on day 6 and day 8 for cows, goats and sheep. Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit our Facebook page, Grandeur Africa, for more informative farming videos like this.